evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are delighted to welcome you to the start of what will be a very busy day of horse pair driving. We have our first competitor in from Serbia, Oliver Bunford, number 44, and he is driving a horse pair in a class of his own, doing the two-star test. The majority of the drivers, we have four sessions today, each of 8 competitors, and they will be driving the three-star test. But Oliver, just getting going with the two-star test at the moment. And we're delighted to have judging at sea, and president of the grand jury is Barry Hapstick from Ireland. At R, I'm Erthuno from Germany. At S, Wolfgang Zahn from Austria. B, Roland Moran from Italy. And at E, Tiago Yalom from Portugal. We are very grateful to our team of stewards and volunteers, to our host here at the beautiful Heritage Starter in Utah. Couldn't have any more beautiful event before the event. In 2017, we had the World Pairs Championships here, and we are delighted to be back here, just rounding off the outdoor season in 2022.
Lipica, Slovenia, 13th of September 2022, Category A, 2 stars, dressage, Oliver Bunford, Serbia.
Two lippers on a mare's are both age 8, and Oliver said as a child he loved the horses that his grandfather had. He started to ride and later fell in love with carriage driving, which is very sensible. He bought his first horses when he was over 30 and started to compete at 18. He was involved as a groomer at the Bavary Horse Club and has been a multiple Serbian champion in pair driving, and also a reserve champion with a 4-year-old. In 2015, he was a member of the Serbian team and they won the Balkan gold medal. In the class of his home, Oliver Bunford, driving his Lipizzana mares, Batosa, number 31 and 32, both aged 8. drawing to a close, performing the final loops in working trot, left and right, and movement number 16 in this test. And just stopping on the centre line, the rein back should be 3 metres. Final movement, and then proceeded from his rein back in a collective trot, and this lovely final flourish down the centre line, extend a trot, and halt, and salute. So Oliver has kicked off our morning of very busy dressage. Here at Lippincott, that was Oliver Bunford with his horse pair. The only competitor in our two-star class.
Victoria Stanta, Olga Gantzisa, Tvoprega, Svizdici, Serbia, Behind, and Tvoprega, Svizdici.